First, open Apple Music Converter and you will see the main interface of the program pop up from the screen. And the iTunes will be opened at the same time. Go to Playlist section and choose the catalog contain the Apple Music songs. Tick the songs you would like to convert by clicking on them one by one. Now go to Output Settings in the bottom of the main window to select Output Format. After that, the profile settings will be automatically filled as per the chosen MP3 format. Locate Output Folder and then select a destination folder in your local file. When everything is okay, just click Convert button to start converting Apple Music to MP3. It will take a few minutes to finish the conversion.